Hello dear subscribers, today I will tell you how you can easily turn off FaceTime on your iPhone. So for doing this, just go to the settings, just open FaceTime, just turn off here on your FaceTime. So now you successfully turn off FaceTime on your iPhone. So thanks for watching, have a nice day, subscribe to my channel, click like and goodbye.